So this is my 2015 Dodge Cummins. It's like I did an EGR delete with a Bully Dog monitor, the EFI Live. There's one of the caps. There's the EGR cooler that's been deleted and the hoses have been rerouted.